gentlemen, Andrea Mitty, second year, Robert Sna, Net 2, talking about a whole lot of things. In fact, the statement or 99% was directed at my dad. There's one thing my father tells me. Kevin, never insult somebody you don't know unless you have facts. I've never met Kennedy Japon's father. I've never met his mother. I don't have anything against them. I will never sit here, whether they are alive or dead, to speak about them, insult them. Never. But Kennedy Japon, I need to respond to Kennedy Japon because he acts like an animal. Simple. I told Kennedy Japon, Gi Wadamfune Ken Yabwa, the new CID boss, called Ken Yabwa to come out and tell Ghanaians, he says, CID docket, nekutan sexy docket, no. Umbe can check Ghana for say, you were not stated in there, the original document I have, say, and you're not kun JB Danko. I've asked you. I also asked you, say, let them come out and say, and you're not kun Ahmed Swali. You see, me, I'm, you see, when I'm saying, I don't go, oh, papa, I don't know your dad, I don't know your mom, I don't have time for that. And I'm a catcher, I will say, Kenya Boa, you are in bed with Kenya Boa, and you are Kenya Boa is giving you information because one of the Kenya Boa promise no El Kumasi. Tama boys no echo court now, I'm called ransacking court with policemen there. You told Kenya Boa to make that case disappear and that you make sure she gets the CID job, and then you make sure that Tiwa will lose her job. That's why consistently you are attacking Tiwa, and you're it worked, and this guy is there. It is a fact. When was the last time anybody heard Kennedy Japon attack the CID boss? Now I said, oh, GP Pebi, I'm going to CID boss. When you went to the IGP's office, he sacked you. And then when you were entering CID's boss, everybody saw you. When you have men at the police station, me too, have men there. We all have eyes. Ken Yabua is always in your house. Andrea, you see, you contradicted yourself a lot. Let me straighten you, Kennedy Japon. I don't know Ken Yabua, but I am a genie number will be one of my friends. Stupidity. We didn't call Tibianca with jail. Ghana, I'll be Jimmy Musao. And I'll be Ghana, I'll be a slave. Jimmy, sir, now the Tiana, that could do Ghana. See, Kennedy Japon, Mammy, can you be in show? With Jimmy, you know, Mammy, straighten you, Kakra. Andra, you admitted 100%, say, we need Ken Yabua, and I only Ken Yabua need this Ankwasia seminal. Yes. Unhoofing. Jimmy, who address her for a bad wedding, and I don't know, okay, wrong, so on to Chumbema. Address her for an opamosa booby. You want to come and insult my dad? My dad has worked hard to get where he is. He's a paramount chief, for crying out loud. Paramount chief. He started work. I'm going to go to Ashanti with some donor dems. What can I get? Tampa Paya AG, you know. What can I get? Now, perform. Oh, Bronx. Kwasi Abema. Oh, thing. What about you set the old tick drugs? Oh, tan. Anyhow, and I'm going to go to Ashanti. Diabetes in Kwanayo. If you pass 2020, I'll be shocked. Me see. I set a trap for you, and it's a bait, and you have fallen into me. See, what about me? Din? Show my wife's picture and show my picture. Hey, Kevin, there, or Pablo, photo, and I, Kevin, there, or Tablo, Chonya, you may be a messy. Oh, yeah, Bema, show my picture and show my wife's picture on that your dirty TV. Nekasa Kevin Taylor, me show the picture. And when I won't say me a phone, but the other man, yeah, because the FBI will handle it. I don't have to spend more than 5 minutes on you. FBI will handle it, Jimmy. I do a safoko worry or pamosa punching and I do to a widget if you say, oh, yes, you cry. I also saw Bemim no coach, stupid fool like you, such a dirty man. And it hurts me, say, oh, you didn't know what to want to be too. Why was so a punching? Say, my bad boy, no, Obano, Uncle Bob Branco, do this a punching. He should go out there and hustle like a man, such a foolish fool. Not any if you do. Why about you tan. Now, Bemman, what tan, utise adre. You want to insult my dad? Impapa general, you know, who you nipa? A question of Pientra, Nana, me yama for su for se, a poor or pro bianma to Abamano. Wait, what is he doing for Ghanaians? Such a stupid fool. Unhotan time, what? Kennedy, Mr. Unhotan time. Now I will make sure I have an expose on you. How you dupe the US government. Mr. Bidwama FBI. Whoa, maybe you expose my mom for whom the kind of person you are. A criminal, a re, unfin, a boa, the cocaine, and a green card. Mr. Whoa, Mr. Shaw was sat board here. Message show was aboard here. Unhotan time. Miwoska. Kwasia, Makoji pay. Sanders Nation show on a $5,000 watch. $4,000 watch. Jimmy. Jimmy, Ose Krakasa, you such a foolish fool. You want to insult? Me see, if you want to deal with me as a man, mention my name, show my picture, and talk to me as a man. My dad has got nothing to do with it. He has lived his life. He's a respectable man, and he leads a village. Says, can you cry? Nipabuno. Wuhanebu. Unhufi. I just want to show Obama. Na and yeah, I would have to be my last one, mommy. Send a bear, walk horrible. Oh, but this is what Kasabi Ri, Kennedy Japon speaks a lot, but he has never spoken about his dad before. Kennedy Japon. So I'm going to cut this piece and send to him. Kennedy Japon, my dad is Nana Aidan Andor, Okakabe Andor, the paramount chief of Abra Asebu Kwamankese. Kennedy Japon, who is your father? Kennedy, who is your father? Uni papa. Uni mo papa. What can Sembe Bri will we say at yes? I order about you yes, yeah. Will teach a box ion. 1962 I may say, who is your father? Take 30 minutes, never bet na TV so ne can't papa wasem. Emma Ghana want the kind of good manner or oh, maybe I'm not here to insult your dad. I can't do that. Your mother, I don't know her. But the question people want to know is, oh papa ne wine. Kennedy, you say oh papa on the wine. Media, my bon papa diatro. Oh yo, oh yo. He is a paramount chief and I respect him a lot. Kennedy, who is your dad? Oh, papa. Anyway, why would say Osono? Why would say Preku? Me say, Omano, catch your Omunana. But now, TV so, ne bo Omunana history chair. Mr. Kennedy Japon, the question everyone is asking, who is your dad?